Probably wondering why I'm lying down on the floor and doing floor press with these hideous things. Fat grips, it doesn't matter what you use, whether they're fat grips or something you made yourself, but the fact that you're not using a bar like you normally do is crazy different for your nervous system. You can't press this thing as fast as you normally do with this control of 20 years of bench pressing with this bar or shoulder pressing with this bar. It's totally different. You have much more focal and points in the wrist, in the shoulders. It becomes a different movement. So anyway, whether it's fat grips on the bar, whether it's a fatter handled kettlebell versus competition kettlebell, whether it's a fat bar to do pull-ups, you gotta do that stuff. Test it out, you'll see what you'll get out of it is a lot more than you think. You may not be able to do as much weight. Big fucking deal. Stop lifting with your ego and start lifting stuff that's gonna make you a better person than you were yesterday.